It's time. You ready? You ready? Go!
Fantasy game of the One Super Ready. App. Predict Go. A win for Eko Ronnie Saputra. 100% finishing rate for Saputra. 67% finishing rate for Silveraju. Indonesia versus Malaysia. Outside leg kick from Silveraju, who is the taller of the two by some 7 centimetres. Can he use that reach to keep the wrestler at bay? Because once Saputra locks up with him and takes him down, it could be an early night. The assault, the barrage, the onslaught from Eko Ronnie Saputra. He's got Silveraju on the outside. Now the Malaysian drifts off to his right and eats another solid right hand. Double leg now from Eko Ronnie Saputra. All one-way traffic so far.
That underhook on that left arm, if he can get underneath the arm of Eko Ronnie Saputra, that is going to enable him to turn onto his side and start to work his escapes. But right now, he is stuck in this position.
Eko Ronnie Saputra hunting for a first round finish. Mitch Torkus, what is going on? Oh, he's tapped out. He has tapped him out.
Charlie Miss Molly.
I do not know how he got in there. Explain it to me, please, because that was amazing. It looked crazy.
He hit him with an Americana with his leg. He shoved his arm in between his calf and his thigh and started cranking on an Americana.
Hold on, hold on. Are you calling it an Americana with the leg? Keep it standing and employ the hardest form of karate. Kyokushin.
Ready.
Or will
Let's
we see the multi-time Indonesian national wrestling champion, Eko Ronnie Saputra?
Action.
Yeah, you can see right now, oh, beautiful little entry there, but you can see Gonzalez just stepped back, tapped him on the head with that right hand. Eko's got to put a little bit of hands together with those that shot. He can't just throw a blind shot like that, especially deep, but he's got it deep now. Now let's see, Ramon's got to sprawl heavy because Eko's going to keep chain wrestling. He's going to continually chase this takedown, transitioning from the body lock to the legs, mixing up his takedowns.
Tied up for the first time here, pressed against the cage, Ramon. Eko takes him down. Ramon posts up on the right arm, trying to get back to his feet. Closes the guard, does Ramon. 145 remains, first of three, some elbows now from breaking open that guard. Eko Ronnie, hammer fist strike, calls for the elbow again from the corner.
Ramon Gonzalez needs to let go of the head of Eko Ronnie. He's trying to keep him close so Eko Ronnie can't posture up and start dropping heavy ground and pound. Control. But it's giving him control of Ramon Gonzalez. Ramon Gonzalez needs to slow things down, but Eko Ronnie is forcing him to make some cardinal mistakes.
Both men have 100% finishing rates, and Eko Ronnie taps him out. How do you do? Eko Ronnie Saputra, another first round win.
is high-level grappling Michael Schiavello. That's the kind of grappling that can only be earned over decades on the mat. You could just see he was forcing Ramon Gonzalez to make mistakes.
For your winner, by way of rear naked choke, Echo Ronnie Saputra!
Another first round finish for the amazing wrestler Echo Ronnie Saputra. The way he transitions from sub attempt to sub attempt and the ground and pound, absolutely superb. There's no one quite like Echo Ronnie Saputra, and you better believe he is coming for the entire division.